April 28, 1967, Houston, Texas refused military induction. In the cards ever since.
The heavyweight champion of South America, Oscar Ringo Bonavena. His opponent from Louisville, Kentucky, return of the champion, Muhammad Ali.
There's the familiar shuffle step.
Main event, 15-9.
And in this arena, at least at this moment, he returns a popular man. Start of round one. Bonavena not throwing much left. In 15 rounds with Ali. Boring in on him, roughing him, scruffing him. But always Ali was in command in that fight. You can see, seeking to maul and draw. Good combination. Crowd here tonight, 19,000. Oh! You saw that. That left. By Bonavena, and it connected, believe me. There it is. About to bring his right arm up. Oh, a good right by Ali. Crowd exhorting Ali on. Bonavena fighting back. Ali raining punches upon him. 1 minute left. No knockdown. Slip and a push by Ali. Now the two are going at it. 45 seconds left. Bonavena staggering, flying a left at Ali. The eye is cut. There's blood out of the left eye of Bonavena. Ali trying to make his prediction stick. He's chopping at him with the left. A good left by Bonavena in retaliation. Ali holding on. Ali tired. That left did not hurt. Seconds into the final round. left in the fight. Oh! That left caught him! It came from nowhere! Ali came through with a left! The crowd screaming, the first knockdown of the fight. He took the mandatory 8, and now Ali is behaving like the old Ali. One more knockdown in this round, the fight is automatically over. Bonavena is running. If he goes down again, it's over. Ali is the knockout winner at 2:03 by my unofficial clock of the final round. It began with a left. I'm going up to ring center.